Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about Wolverine patch and Human Torch's appearance. First of all, Deadpool and Wolverine have made Ryan Reynolds the first MCU actor ever credited as a writer, producer and a star in his own Marvel Studios film. Now about the scene where we see a back view of Wolverine in the trailer. So that is actually being speculated as Wolverine patch, as he will be a version of Logan who will be wearing a patch. And guess what? It has been reported that Wolverine patch will be played by Daniel Radcliffe in the movie. The news is not over yet. It has also been reported that Chris Evans will also reprise his role as a Human Torch, which was his very first appearance in a Marvel film, and I'm really hoping for it to be true. As the first Fantastic Four's live action's best part was Chris Evans torching up and taking off. So guys, stay tuned for further updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.